It was a guy flying a plane from Florida to Cuba, and the plane fucking went down, and he survived the crash and then got eaten by sharks.
Really?
Why is that funny?
That's so fucked up.